the headquarters of the Black Sea Fleet in Sevastopol, temporarily occupied Crimea, was attacked. The drone crashed into the roof of the Black Sea Fleet headquarters building.